Good evening, friends. Tonight, on All Hallows' Eve, your world and the magical world collide for but one night. A night filled with a little trick, a little treat, and a bit of hocus pocus.
Focus party potion. The spell. This doesn't have a spell. What spell?
What spell? The spell I asked you to hold on to give to me at a time like this!
No! No, it's not! We can't find it, Winnie!
Why have I been cursed with such sisters?
Perhaps some chocolate will cheer you up.
What is this?
Chocolate?
Like, no, this! Oh, is it?
Yeah.
And what are we doing wrapped around Halloween chocolate?
I don't know, Winnie.
Are we not? We've lost enough time as it is. Sisters! To the cauldron. Pray tell, Sister Sarah, what is the first ingredient?
Sinister shadows.
Sinister shadows.
As dark as midnight and as mysterious as the... Winnie, sinister shadows.
Hello.
There's a man behind the shadows, Winnie. A man.
And who are you?
A tip of the hat from the one and only Dr. Facilier, also known as the Shadow Man.
Shadow Man.
Now I hear y'all are in need of some sinister shadows.
Maybe.
Well, you're in luck because, ladies, I can deliver.
And what makes you think we need your help,
Shadow Man?
Don't you disrespect me, lady.
Lady?
Don't you derogate or deride. You're in my world now, not your world.
And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
Perhaps he knows Mother.
Mother.
Sit down at my table.
Okay.
Put your minds at ease. If you relax, you will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You got a soul, don't you? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got voodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards, the cards, the cards will tell.
Yeah.
The past, the present, and the future as well. The cards, the cards. Just take three.
We'll take these.
Take a little trip into your future with me. Shake my hand. Come on, girls. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand?
We'd love to.
Yeah. Are you ready? Are you ready? Transformation Central.
Reformation Central.
Transmogrification Central. Can you feel it? You're changing, you're changing, you're changing, all right. I hope you're satisfied. But if you wait, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
Oh, wonderful. My Hocus Pocus party portion is coming together. Thank you, Dr. Facilier.
I like him.
Enough, Mary!
Yes?
What is the next dastardly ingredient?
Ferris Mears.
Ferris Mears? What is that, some kind of horse?
Wait, there was some chocolate smudged over it.
Some chocolate smudged over the butter. Give me that!
Wait, do we need to hold a calming circle?
I am calm!
Now learn on being honest with thyself. Take thy hand. Come on.
Oh, you fools! There's not enough time! The ingredient!
Fine. Nefarious nightmares, as terrifying as the shadow on the moon at night, filling dreams to the brim with fright. Come in!
Well, well, well. What have we here?
Well, I might ask the same thing of you. You... What are you?
What? I'm just little old Oogie Boogie, so... You know, the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
Nefarious night!
Yes, and what makes you so scary, you overstuffed potato sack?
I'm the stuff of your worst nightmares.
Well, we don't have nightmares. We call nightmares.
You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. No matter how she tries, she's ancient. She's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just spit a scene now if I don't die laughing first.
And
you better pay attention now, because I'm the boogeyman. And if you are shaking, there's something very wrong. Now, this may be the last time you hear the boogie song.
Well, if I'm feeling antsy
and there's nothing much to do, I might just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew.
Well, that's not scary.
And don't you know the one thing that would make it worth some dice? A roly-poly sadness is to add a little spice. What? So... With your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Oh, I'm gonna do this again. Nefarious nightmares!
What just happened?
Well, you see, I think he scared us and made our nightmares come true, and then you cried. I know I cried.
I liked it.
Enough, we get it. Thank you, Mr. Okay.
Winnie, can we please keep him around?
Ow! Focus! It's working! Sisters, my hocus pocus party potion is working! Quick, read me the last ingredient.
Frightful friends!
Now, let me see that.
Look it up.
Frightful friends who add power to the potion. After all, a party is only as good as the villains you invite. What is this?
That's actually a very nice sentiment if you think about it.
You fools! We don't have any friends.
But Winnie, we're friends.
No, we are sisters. I have to like you. This may be the end. I only wanted to throw the most villainous Halloween party this ship has ever seen.
My. Another party to which I wasn't invited.
Magnificent. Oh, great one. If we thought you would have come, we would have invited you for sure.
We're not worthy. We're not worthy.
Maleficent! You know, she's greener than I thought, and that was hard.
I'll consider it but an oversight, then.
Perhaps you could help us with our hocus pocus party potion to help throw the most villainous Halloween party this kingdom has ever seen.
Perhaps.
We were wondering, Your Excellency, if you could help us with the last ingredient.
And that would be...
Frightful friends!
Lore and legend are full of villainous fiends.
I suppose for such an occasion, I could conjure a few.
I knew we would see eye to eye.
Listen well, all of you. If it is frightful friends that you request, each incantation calls forth a guest. Come now, O Queen, by power and right, bring poison apples and give us a fright.
Poison apples!
From the underworld's ungodly domain, we call forth its ruler of death and disdain. Devious plots, a desire for pearls all covered in spots.
Dog bone.
Impress us, O pirate from a faraway land. Strike fear in our hearts with a hook or a hand.
Ticking clock.
We invite and compel here a slithering snake with a sorcerer's power to give but not take. By thee we are graced. Though manners be proper, they are but two-faced.
Golden day!
Yes, I've never seen so many frightful friends in one place.
Isn't this what it feels like to be popular?
The potion is almost complete. We are just missing one last thing. The hair of an innocent. No, none of you.
Children, I'll take thee away.
I'll be taking this. Thank you.
My hocus pocus party portion is complete. It's time to party.
But Winnie.
Yes?
What about them?
Leave our not so scary friends to me. I put a spell on you. And now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I learn. Oh, it's been 300 years. Right down to the day. Now the witch is back. And there's heck to pay. I put a spell on you. And now you're. Hello, friend. My name's Ruben. What's yours?
Strong.
Your life and alive have all become. sisters, we shall fly.
We didn't bring our broom.
Then we shall walk.